onu kan bi ofo kan nawo mi je gele yi o bi mi no gidi pupo pupo kan ni e soro dan yin omo dan de re yin o e kewu dan yin ah question ni e don mi o kan ma raye mi kewu dan yin after United States of America, where the place where people called a land of opportunity, Udai is next, if you don't know. This is why I laugh at times at our politicians, at our brothers representing us in the Senate, in the House of Representatives. I feel like they don't understand the community they are representing. After United States, many of us have traveled far and near. And I want to ask you one question. Is there anywhere? She aribo can show. Nikete agbaye. E yo je fofi. Duwe bakawe. Wole jengba metano juma. Uda is the only place in the world. E yo je fofi we determine. Boya wa nego abuwe nego. What are you telling me? Eh? Duwe kale mudigo. Kodo mko hobe yi. Ele fofi. Doma dolego nudai. Because it's the land of opportunity. When Queen Elizabeth first visited Idori, she referred to Idori as Idori country, not even a city. You understand? Idori, when we are talking about cocoa plantation in the world, productions in the world, when the world is talking about cocoa, in the world, they talk about Nigeria. When Nigeria is talking about cocoa, they talk of Ondo State. When Ondo State is talking about cocoa, they talk of Idori. And you are telling me there is nothing. KGBA, Nudai. Udai, you produce by me, Nobu. Do you know Oneyekwe Nobu? Nobu, oh, produce over 300. What am I talking about? Thousands of employees, successful employees. How many staff Bill Gates? A yonde ability at she producing you Bill Gates she do she you Bill Gates she do the nego bit Bill Gates. Udayo produce no boy, no boy produce a lot of people. You rich at you law, don't you employers of neighbor. You are telling me K Udai, ha, you really fucked up, bro. Now I want to tell you, if they ask you where are you from, tell them you are from Idori. After God, na God. Yeah, that's where I come from.